नमस्कार दोस्तों, आई एम कोमिला मिरानी, पीजीटी इंग्लिश, केंद्रीय विद्यालय नंबर 3 सागर. आई एम हियर टू स्पीक अबाउट द स्ट्रेस अमंग स्टूडेंट्स ड्यूरिंग एग्जामिनेशंस. एग्जामिनेशंस द टेस्टिंग द प्लस फैक्टर्स ऑफ लाइफ एक्चुअली एक्ट एज अ फियर फैक्टर फॉर स्टूडेंट्स. Students don't know how to cope with stress, how to cope with time management difficulties, how to cope with fear during examinations, and therefore they dread examinations. For the last 2 years, our Honorable Prime Minister has launched a program, Pariksha Pe Charcha, which has been impactful and very effective for students, teachers, as well as parents. Now, in the last 2 years, we have seen how students have loved the program. Students have been excited to participate with their n number of questions related to different negative factors that affect their results, their performances in the exam. The Prime Minister dealt with the students, interacted with them one to one, and this brought a positive result. He was not a Prime Minister, but a friend to the students. He told them that examinations are not the last test of life. They are only hurdles which they have to cross to make themselves only better. This year also, we all, the teachers, the parents, the students, we are excitedly waiting for Pariksha Pe Charcha 2020, hoping that it would bring a sea change in the lives of youngsters, the most important resource of the nation. If the students are in stress, how can they contribute to the development of the nation? How can their education be as expected? So we all hope that this year, Honorable Modi ji will give some suggestions, advice to the young generation to deal with examinations in a very positive way. Not fearing it, not dreading it, but considering it as an exciting adventure. Thank you.